your time! Cut him up good! Good contact!
Red.
We done here?
You know, I think the Forerunners built these new structures around the old. To protect them, honor them. Pure speculation, my dear. I need to make a thorough survey to be sure.
Wired tight.
How we doing, Green?
Cortana, the Covenant's getting nosy. I don't want to give away my position, so I'm rerouting a few stragglers back to you. I apologize. These Pelicans are all the support you're gonna get. Understood, ma'am.
gondolas launching from the far towers. Big surprise, it's full of Covenant reinforcements. Couldn't have been formed by volcanic action, which means it was either built this way on purpose or was created by some other cataclysmic event. Sorry, were you trying to kill something?
Thank you. That's all right. I'd hide from me, too.
Ah, now I see. There's a submerged section that connects these towers to the other structures. Looks like we're going down. Unless you'd prefer to swim.
Full car coming up!
Intercepted a secure transmission from Regret's carrier to something called High Charity. It seems to be a formal apology to the prophets of truth and mercy. Apparently, Regret jumped the gun when he attacked Earth. He's asking the other prophets to forgive his premature arrival, arguing that no human presence was foretold. That explains why there were so few ships in his fleet. But it's odd a prophet would have such bad intel about his enemy's homeworld.
Somewhere else. Advantage? Us.
Regret's carrier just received a response from High Charity. A very well-encrypted message from the Prophet of Truth. Listen to this. Your haste has jeopardized the fulfillment of our covenant, threatened our grand design. That you shall be spared a public display of our contempt is thanks only to Mercy and his wise counsel. Truth, Mercy, Regret. Three Prophet Hierarchs. Killing Regret should shake up the Covenant leadership, but frankly, it sounds like you might be doing Truth a favor.
I'm nearly out of fuel. We've secured the first tower cluster, so I'll set down there. Call when you're ready for evac.
Going, you two. So far, so good. We're approaching the main temple now. Roger that. I'm as close to the library as I can get. There's some sort of barrier. We're trying to find a way around it. I'll keep you posted.
Thank you.
That's the largest Covenant fleet I've ever seen. The largest anyone's ever seen. Get inside the temple and kill Regret before it can stop us. The Covenant fleet has launched multiple waves of phantoms. Too many for me to track, and you don't have much time.
Maintain the
There are honor guards all over this place. Watch your back. The Covenant fleet has launched multiple waves of phantoms. Too many for me to track, we don't have much time. There are honor guards all over this place. Watch your back. There are honor guards all over this place. Watch your back. There's the target. Take him out.
You interrupt my service.
Phantoms are turning around. The fleet is preparing to fire on our position. We need to get out of here.
This is not your grave.